So today we're going to be working on texturing and modeling a next-gen building. What we're going to do first is kind of an intro to the project where I will show you my references that I took of the Fox Theater in Detroit, Michigan. And then the second chapter will be starting the texture procedure. The third lesson will create and test a 2D paper model, which is basically like a just a flat plane wall. For each part of the building, so we know our modular pieces are fit together right. Then we'll be creating some normal maps using Dedo and high poly modeling, a mixture of kind of both, and even some bitmap to normal scripts. The fifth lesson will be creating color maps and physically based rendering materials using Dedo, and then we'll be creating low poly geometry. In the seventh lesson of this video, we're going to be finishing the modeling and texturing of the final model. And then we'll be, in the eighth lesson, we'll be previewing the model in Marmoset. After that, we'll import the building into Unreal Engine 4. And then the tenth final chapter will be lighting the building and the final touches. Okay, let's take a look at what we'll be creating here. This is in Unreal, and this is the building that we're going to be creating. It's the Fox Theater. The real location is in Detroit, Michigan. So we'll be going over a few things in this set of tutorials. There's 10 chapters. We'll go over how to texture this and using Quixels, Ndo, Dedo, and 3Do. We'll be creating color maps, facility-based rendering materials, and modeling geometry in 3ds Max. So we're going to need 3ds Max, Unreal, Marmoset, and the Quixel Suite. Okay, let's get started, and let's just take a look here and see. So here's some reference of the building. I took up nice close-up shots and some faraway shots, getting the most dead-on and level shots I could get. So I'll see you on part two when we do the starting of the texturing procedure.